targeted by members of ISIS and other jihadist groups for years. The suspects behind the latest plot will stand trial in Jordan. A university suspends all 14 fraternities in the wake of a college student's death.
They have the same thoughts about being in vehicles as we do. Like, let's get out of this shit. It's about to become a bullet sponge.
Well, and those people were stuck. They were all stuck. In hindsight,
We find ourselves in a unique position right now, right? So many Republicans asked this individual in order to challenge the whistleblower's motivations. At the same time, we've had a parade of witnesses who have cooperated.
I was just in an accident.
Are you okay?